gentlemen, Rob. I took you back to last night in Indianapolis in a poker game gone awry. Here's how Trish in TNA set up the Acolytes.
Oh my gosh, JR! Get the cards! Did we play tonight?
I'm gonna play a card for
you. Get me in! Get me in!
The Acolytes, APA! It's a slumber knocker! Next! And we are back live on TNN. Tag team action forthcoming.
Trish, yeah, there, there. Look, I've got a deck of cards! Come on! Come here, Trish! Get me in! Let me...
The following tag team champions scheduled for Montreal, making their way to the ring, being accompanied by Trish Stratus at a combined weight of 629 pounds, Tex and Albert, TNA.
Oh, look at Trish, she's already got a winning pair.
She certainly didn't have anything up her sleeve. That's not an MPV on heat, did she?
Oh, baby.
And unfortunately, her team, they have to pay for their sins.
I think it might be worth it. Wait a minute! Dang, you're completely in the limit, Trish!
I mean, they're aggressive.
What the play card you got to there? Oh, wow!
did he get a kiss? And is she kissing? Albert going for the cover, got kicked in the kidneys by Farouk. Trish, it didn't work. You may have to lure him in again. Trish set the trap, and Bradshaw took the bait. And says, I blame him. Lure me, Trish, get me in there. I can be distracted. Oh, somebody busted off by Farouk on Albert. Albert on Green Street here. Oh, look out, look out.
Size of Leviathan, and watch the power of the city.